Hi, welcome back to Coin Bricks. So I've got a special video today. So I used to do Lego in the olden days of my channel, but I stopped doing that for who knows why. And I'm back with more Lego content. Yay. So I got a special video. Today I went to the Lego convention at Newport. And so watch that and come back later and see what I got. Hi, welcome back to Coin Bricks. Today I'm at the Lego convention in Newport and I'm here with this amazing little structure of Kylo Ren from Star Wars. Very cool. So I'm going to show you around and later I'm going to show you what I bought here. Oh yeah, go. So I'm here with this really cool model of Lego money made out of Lego. Really cool. I wish it was just real money though. That would be good. I'm here after the money that we just looked at. And this is for all the Star Wars fans out there. This is the Clone Wars, I think. And so yeah, it's a really cool little thing that they built. I think it's really cool. There's some battle droids and ultimate battle droids. And yeah, I think it's really cool. So here there's some Lego Pixar art and Princess Leia from Star Wars. Like pretty much all of the stuff that we've looked at so far. I promise we're gonna look at some other stuff that involves not involving Star Wars. This is actually really impressive. Here is the White House. Very nice. And that little pizza guy. It's just for like a little like minifigure hunt that some people are doing. And when I say some people, I mean me. And so yeah, it's really the White House is really cool. Really big, but there's literally nothing inside. So here is Tatooine. This is really cool. It's like the longest Lego set ever though. There's a cantina right there with Han Solo and Greedo at the back if you can see. They're having that fight. If you haven't seen the movie, I will not spoil it. But if you have, then you know what's about to happen. R.I.P. Let's just say. Okay, this is the same set. I told you it was big. So here's just like the outside of Tatooine. Lots of stormtroopers though. That's quite a lot of stormtroopers. And here we just, and there's just like some aliens and looks like some people are being attacked by the dark side over there. I wish good luck to those people. It's just outside of Tatooine. Here's just some Lego cars. They are made out of Lego. I'm just doing this to like switch things around a bit. And there's a rainbow one. Wow, cool. You can just have a look at these. So yeah, we have this beautiful model. It is a tree of soul from Avatar, and I totally, definitely, am 100% watched Avatar. There's the Avatar. Avatarians, I think. I don't know, I haven't watched it. So yeah, the blue people, trio thing. It's a lovely model. Really like it. I've never seen it, but yeah, nice. Here, we have this forest scene from Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit. So yeah, very nice. Very, very lush, very green. Lovely, and there's a wizard over there.
That's Gandalf.
Gandalf, yes, Gandalf. And if you come down the back here, you just might be able to, if you lean over, see the inside of Hobbit's house. Nice. So here we have some Star Wars lightsabers, more Star Wars stuff. This one is Darth Vader's. I know that because they used to have the Lego minifigures of whose lightsabers these were, but now they're gone. Like, dude, why did you do that thing? Like, it's insane. It's not cool. So, here we have the Mario stuff. I saw them at a movie quite a few days ago, so yeah. Okay, we have a bomb, a mushroom, some stars, smaller mushrooms.
And what are these over here?
And these are some Pokeballs. We have a little Pokeball, a basketball, other Pokeballs.
We've even got Star Wars blue.
Even Infinite. Okay, so more lightsabers. This one is sequel though. Yeah, he's very cool. I like Kylo Ren's the best. I don't know why. Kylo Ren's like kind of a standout to me. So, yeah, it's really cool. And again, they used to have the figures, but they removed them. Why? Why did they do that? So, this is Lilo and Stitch from. No, just Stitch. Stitch from the movie Lilo and Stitch. And I know there are lots of Stitch fans out there. So, yeah. Stitch. Here we have this little scene from Lord of the Rings and lava. I think that's what that is anyway. So yeah, that's really cool. This lights up. This is in our display case, so can't touch it. So yeah, this is from Lord of the Rings. This is more Star Wars stuff, but it's Star Wars at Christmas time. Very cool. And there is an X-wing, but it's Santa's sleigh. Oh, there's a train. That's really cool. It broke down earlier, but now it's fixing again. Just again. Now it's like. And yeah, it's really cool. Really cool set. Here we have more Star Wars stuff. I'm really sorry for all the Star Wars stuff. Here is the Millennium Falcon. The one in the sequels again. And here's like. So like the tiniest Millennium Falcon, all the way up to this big, massive one. So yeah, this is the one in the sequels with the old Han Solo and the old Chewie and Rey.
And Rey. Rey is up in the cockpit up there, isn't she?
And if you look in there, in that little hole there, you can see a BB-8. Here we have Lego Star Wars Cloud City. So there's the theme. Darth Vader reveals.
What about this scene here?
So this is where Han Solo gets turned into carbonite. And so yeah, that's, and here is where Darth Vader reveals his secret to Luke. And not going to say much in case you haven't seen the movies. And here we have the Millennium Falcon with Lando saving Luke, because we all know that Luke falls.
And up here.
And up here we have the canteen.
Another cantina.
Another cantina with Guido, the band, Chewie, and Han Solo, and BB-8. R2-D2. And over here, there's the Boba Fett, ship. Okay, so I have to go now. Yeah, we're home now. Well, obviously we were home before, but like, after you watched it. So yeah, also yes. This is my new background. So yeah, it was really fun. We didn't get to show all of the models. That it would have been just that little section would have taken like an hour if we had to film and show you and talk about like all of the models. That would have taken forever and so much editing. So it was really fun, and the reason that we couldn't film all of Cloud City was because the camera that we were using then, it just died. It just ran out of battery, boom, so that's why I got cut off. I'm really sorry about that. And also, a lot of people know what Star Wars is, so sorry about that as well. And so, yeah.
Are you going to show us what you got?
Yeah, okay. So, speaking of Star Wars, we have this t-shirt. And if you didn't notice that this little moon... That's no moon, it's a space station. is the Death Star. And also, on the back, we have a little, what are those things called again?
Jetpack,
like those old Mandalorians, Boba Fett and the Mandalorian.
If you want to show them the jetpack, Corey, hold it in front of your face. So that's what's on the back of the t-shirt.
Yeah, it's a jetpack. When I saw the star throwing the t-shirt, like this button green, I was like, what was that? But now I know, it's a jetpack. And again, also speaking of Star Wars, I bought an X-Wing. Just a small one, it's not too big, but it wouldn't be able to go nicely with an A-Wing that I have up there. So, yeah, really, it's going to be really fun to build this, and I'm thinking in a video we can build that. And I also got this for free. So yeah, I got this at the beginning as soon as we came in. They gave us little something for free. And they also gave us this little Lego City motorcycle for free as well. And this is the last of the bag stuff, but I have a little brother, as I've mentioned multiple times, and...
It's okay, we'll put them back up before they're zoomed in.
Oh my god. And, just ignore this. And I got some Duplo for him.
Okay, that's it for the bags, is it? And t-shirt? Mm-hmm. Okay. Zoomed in look?
Yeah. So here's this zoomed in look. Oh my god, this video gives me so much nostalgia. So yeah, here's the zoomed in look. And I'm going to start with the most handsomest, most favourite, most attractive one of all. Me. So, here's the story behind this. Because I'm famously made like a figure of me now. So, my dream is always to have like a build your own minifigure section of like a place. And they had that, woo! And, of course, I built myself. And I bought quite a lot of accessories. I bought a lightsaber, guitar, a phone, which I don't even have, some chocolate, because everyone knows I love chocolate, an Xbox controller, and my favourite, Pringles. For some reason, Lego changed it to Pringles. Don't know why, maybe just copyright, I don't know. And here, made up, is my arch nemesis. He has a cape, very cool. And a very long, dangerous scythe. And you can swap his hair out for... this. And I think that is very cool. And I made up a little story behind this guy. This guy is future me. Future evil me. And you time travel back in time to kill me. And here we have Minecraft Steve. I do have quite a few Minecraft Lego Steves. But this one is special. Do you know why? Because it has armor. So, another one of these. So, these two were also made by a different, like, your own Lego figure thing. And so, I bought an original Steve. And I bought a helmet, a chest plate, a diamond sword, and a diamond pickaxe, and diamond leggings. That cost like £9. Oh god, that's a lot of money. And so here we have Baymax. Woo! Baymax, yay. And on the base plate here, oh, that's just Baymax. Oh no, 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 no. It says Disney 100. So that's a special little base plate there that you can only get if you get like a Baymax Lego.
He's from the film.
Yeah, Big Hero 6 and Big Hero 6 the series and other tiny mini series that Baymax is in.
Okay.
So his arms are a bit big, but that's fine.
Okay, and quickly, we have the ones in the front.
Emmett from the Lego Movie 1 and 2. If you haven't seen it, think of him as a construction worker. So, this is Emmett from the Lego Movie. And yeah, it took a really long while to find him. We looked everywhere to find it. And so here are some two minifigs that I won at a lucky dip. And so I chose this magma guy. Looks really cool. With like magma spine and stuff. And it looks like a zombie. And a zombie looks like. So yeah, bye. Bye. So oh, and also I wanna get one thing. Emmett, poor Emmett, standing all alone. But not now. So at Comic-Con this year, I bought a Wildstar from the Lego Movie. And I also, and today I bought Emmett. So the obvious thing to do is to put them together. Because if you've seen that list of like half the Lego Movie, you would know that these two people are friends. We should do anyway. So yeah, this is Wildstar. I didn't get it today. I got it at another place. And also, of Emmett's face, I just want to show you that real quick. It is really funny. That's like the funniest thing. So, okay, so that's it for me for now today. Yeah, but in the thing, I showed just a tiny bit of a Tatooine set. That's just a tiny bit. There's still a lot more. So if you're interested, you can watch the full long through, full look at it. My voice isn't going to be in it. No voices are going to be in it. And if you want to have a look at it and you're interested, go ahead and watch it. But if you're not, leave. So yeah, like and subscribe. Bye.